These are more of a trophy species and a leading species because of their rarity.